Hallo Freunde, hier ist wieder der FBB-Fan. Ich habe jetzt heute die große Ehre, I have the great honor, was here to be with Sean Ray. Hi Sean Ray, how are you feeling?
I'm good, man. It's nice to be back here in Essen, Germany.
It's the day two here in Essen. How do you like the show and the expo today?
Well, it's not my first time here. I arrived yesterday from America, so I'm a little bit tired, a little jet lag from the traveling, but this is my 18th time being here at the FIBO, so I'm a veteran. I pretty much know what to expect. It's coming tomorrow, especially with the pro show being brought back. I've been absent for 5 years because I had retired and I had a family, and I have a 5-year-old at home, and I've got a 3-year-old in 2 weeks. So I haven't been able to come back over here in about 5 years raising the family, but it's nice to be back. I'm working with EST Nutrition. I'm one of their spokespeople, helping them to introduce the brand to the EU market, as well as some of the other countries that are surrounding Germany. But, of course, I'm here also on behalf of MuscularDevelopment.com. I'm here to cover the Pro Bodybuilding Show online at www.MuscularDevelopment.com.
Oh, fine. Thank you. Sean Ray, is this a new contract with the company?
Yeah. I've known the CEO, Keith Thomas, for a number of years. Yeah. He's always supported some of the projects that I've been involved with, and they were looking for a spokesperson. And, of course, already we had a working relationship in the past of exchanging contact information, and now I'm on board with these guys full-time. Great products. And, obviously, I wouldn't be involved with them if I didn't think that the products work. I'm back in the gym. Yeah. So that's how our relationship started up, as I started getting back in the gym, working on my physique, using some of their products. And I got so excited, you know, I figured why not work together? Yeah. And then working together, I've been able to meet some very good people. We've been able to make some very good contacts here at the FIBO in Germany, which is what it's all about. We're bringing countries like Sweden and Italy and Slovakia and Russia and Iran. All of these countries are coming by the booth. Yeah. And we're introducing them to some of the products. So it's a really good synergy, great working relationship, but I'm really excited tomorrow as well, because Pro Bodybuilding is back in Germany, and I'm here meeting all of my fans.
Yeah, that's good.
I'm also your fan, so.
All right, thank you.
Good. John, have you some last words for the future visitors of the FIBO coming tomorrow?
Yeah, I mean, the FIBO is an institution in and of itself. This has grown beyond the sport of competitive bodybuilding, as you know. There's clothing companies involved, there's gym equipment involved, bodybuilders from around the world, wannabe bodybuilders, Hall of Fame bodybuilders. We've got Ronnie Coleman here, Kevin Lavroni, Dennis James, and some new guys like Phil Heath is right next door to me, and Ed Nunn is right over there. I just got done interviewing Victor Martinez. Some old guys like Gary Streitman, Francois Benefato. I mean, this whole FIBO weekend is an experience, and for those that have never been, they need to come. Again, this is my 18th year. As long as I've been involved in the sport of bodybuilding, this forum has been around, and it's great that they brought back Pro Bodybuilding, where the fans can see it up close and personal too. Yeah. So I'm just happy to be back here in Germany, and I look forward to continually coming back and supporting the FIBO.
Okay, your future plans for next time is only on this promotion and...
Yeah, well, I mean, my future in the sport is to help market and promote the sport. I've spent my time on a pro bodybuilding stage doing what I did best. But part of what I also do is I market and I promote. That's always been part of my bodybuilding makeup. I've done lots of commentating. I'm going to be covering the contest as a reporter tomorrow for MuscularDevelopment.com, so people around the world can go to MuscularDevelopment.com. I'll be typing, sitting next to Flex Wheeler and Kevin Lavroni and Victor Martinez, getting their input, giving my input as well. And again, when the show is all said and done, we've got video interviews, and I'll be back over here signing autographs for the fans, representing EST, giving some samples out. So, I mean, this is what I like doing. This is who I am.
Yeah, great.
Thank you very much, Sean Ray.
Thank you.
Very appreciated. And we'll see you next 2 days. Yeah. Thank you very much.